Sticking with the roads now, gas prices are back on the rise once again. The state average for a gallon of regular unleaded gas going up 10 cents in the past week. That, of course, according to AAA, that average is now approaching the 350 mark. Here in El Paso, drivers are having an even harder time filling up their tanks. The average here, closer to 380. And according to AAA, the main cause for rising gas prices is the higher cost of oil itself.